So off to a good start. Goncalves and New South Wales is starting to inch closer to Anglin and Hanlon on the outside. He's past Anglin, now towards Hanlon. So obvious well on the outside, just Calvert Victorian, but it's Goncalves, New South Wales, Hanlon is tearing through the middle of the track. Side girls in brown boxes have got a little bit of work to do here. They've got out of it, but it's going to be a race in five as they enter the home straight. I think we'll be on the podium.